APD has arrested a suspect in a police shooting that happened last week. They say officers spotted 34-year-old Pablo Abreu Pena spray painting the wheels on a vehicle that didn't have a license plate. When they went to check to see if it was stolen, Abreu Pena fled. Officers say he pulled a gun and shots were fired. Officials are not sure if Abreu Pena was injured, and no officers were injured. He was arrested at a home in Southeast Albuquerque on a felony drug warrant yesterday.